Yeah, hold on. For those that want to be safe, put on your seat belts because we got some major breaking news. Wait, Tofu. You're being a bit boring. Don't you think we want to hear about this new announcement first? All right. I hear you. Yeah, okay. Never mind me. Never mind me.
Open Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. 낮에는 따사로운 인간적인 여자, 커피 한 잔에 여유를 아는 품격 있는 여자, 밤이 오면 심장이 뜨거워지는 여자, 그런 반전 있는 여자.
All right, yeah, let's refocus here. Let's talk about the announcement. Right on, man. I hear all that. I did want to cut in here and ask a few things. Oh wait, did I already forget them? On this all, okay. First of all, with it being mobile centric, some of us are still like hardcore PC gamers. Will I be able to do it on BlueStacks for Android? Okay, kick ass. Right. Totally understand. All right, appreciate that. No, that's not gonna happen, Tofu. Yeah, and that being said, that has nothing to do with the Vox team at all. That's just how it works with the console stuff, and you can already see what's happening on some of the other projects that were supposed to be on console, but it's not happening yet. We might be close to that, yeah, but we're not there yet. That's gonna take some time. Right, as much as I hate to admit it, mobile is where the users and the people are, and then you get the hardcore gamers in from web two consoles, from not just for Vox, but for all games, music, film, everything Gala's doing on Galachain. I do see it as. But I don't see a whole ton of demand for it. So I agree with kind of, I don't know, I wouldn't worry about that yet. See, now I'm trying to act like Jaehoon. Hey man, what's up? All right, you got me curious now. What are you thinking about? So what Be careful, man. Just say the basics. Well, first of all, GalaSwap is not for NFTs. It is only for tokens. You would want to use NFT Harbor on Gala Chain for right now for anything like trading a NFT on Gala Chain. And we might have more during this hackathon, but for right now, I think Rostakip is doing a really awesome job and he's cranking away on it. Can we talk a little bit more about Odyssey and the chickens? I'm getting a lot of questions on both in the chat. So on Odyssey right now, when we continue to collect resources, and I will say some people are getting rare resources now, which is kick-ass. I'm not there yet, but I'm pretty close on a few. And on the chickens for Get Plucked, in addition to continuing to go to level 60 to get the legendary Bitbender chicken that's supposed to be auctioned off still. And, well, okay, no, not that one, but we get the Grimbeaker. And then on the other chickens and just playing the game, since I'm in the top three right now, I think everybody should keep playing it and get your chickens and keep going. Can we touch base on the ancient items that a few of us have? Yep. The dragon scales, jar of pickles, and I'm not sure if there is a third. No. Dragon scales, not dragon eggs. Well, I think that might have been modeled after you, Tofu. Oh, yeah. Hold on. Galanodal just said that the golden egg might have been the third ancient item that I'm totally forgetting about. Well, can you give us more information on that? I mean, ancient items are pretty rare. So, like, can we make, like, our own yellow submarines? Or are they just... Alright, fair enough. I'm just giving you a hard time right now. And that's kind of the unfortunate situation, though, because a lot of the community has come to know and love Voxverse in what might happen. I'm just being fair here. And I totally understand with the new direction and the rebuild on everything, but I mean, just to give a shout out for all the OGs that have been here since the start, this is just a new beginning. And we can voice our opinions and let the team know where to go on this. And I'm not trying to cast any shade on Stuck Pixel, Major Malfunction, or anybody else. They're doing friggin' awesome. And we really appreciate you, but just know that we are here, we're listening, and we support you. Okay? Yeah, I'm liking where this is going. It sounds pretty cool. I no 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 no. Hold on, back up. Beep beep beep. Let's not define it yet. Let's make it something a little different than anything else out there, but with some of the aspects of what is popular now. So you can. Right. Exactly. It's almost like if we made a tofu dance. It's like you couldn't really describe it in words, but if you watched it, you would understand. Man, I don't know why you have to make so much sense at times, tofu. Well, hold on. You should still have a look at the list before you say that, because I mean, there is a difference between what was said before and committed to in what might have been talked about on them. But I would have a look at it and read through it and then see what you think. Well, I fully understand that, but not many others will. So I don't know. Maybe we need, you know, how we've got all these boxes on Gala Music and Common Ground World. Maybe we need a Vox box for $10. And I totally appreciate that. And since the land rush is off for right now, what do you expect for the people that do have the land areas and things like that? So you mean if I have a rare land area, I'm going to get an ancient? Well, it was worth a try. Yeah, that. You can still buy them on OpenSea. They're still ERC 721 and not on NFT Harbor yet. And that's part of it's complex. Well, that's 'cause we don't want to sell them. Well, we're talking like market prices, and right now, if you want to buy a Vox box, you can on OpenSea and open it. Yeah, it is a troll Vox box, and snakes are still out there. Since they are on ERC 721, they are only on OpenSea right now, and they are official, but be sure to check in chat for the official link just in case. But yeah, they're still out there, but yeah, you can. Talk to me after this, and I'll send you a link. But they are still listed, but they are not 0.888. They're still cheaper than that on OpenSea. I look, talk to me after this. I'll show you where it is. Whoa, hang on. So is ancient like maybe 5, or is it like 50? But whoa. How will the chickens play into this from Get Plucked? I don't know. I don't know on that. Okay, from what I have, what from I have seen in chat and everything else going on, I think if you follow something like The Walking Dead Empires and have a trophy case for your best chicken, because obviously we're not going to all be able to have all our chickens following us around. You know, some people have hundreds. That's just going to break everything. So, yeah, something a little passive for a little bit of a boost, or a, you know what I mean. Okay, word. All right, sorry, I just like to cause trouble. And also, now that I forgot to mention this, but if y'all are following the Galachain Hackathon, Hendo, or otherwise might know him as Henderson, check it out, because I'm trying to push him on getting the Vox co-pilots into spider tanks. But he's being lazy. He's being lazy. So let's get him on it. Well, I think at this point it's more about the Spider Tanks team than the Vox team for Spider Tanks. So, working on it, and I will DM you. Yeah, right on. But, pay attention, and if I think we can voice on this our opinions, not just on Vox, but also on the Spider Tanks Discord. And if you don't know Hendrickson, you should. Hey, we need to thank Monet as well. Oh, that must have been an Aussie accent. I didn't hear that one. Well, why don't you tell us right now, quick? Oh. I love it. Well, we got bit. Big things coming on Poker Go and Gala Casino, which will include blackjack, maybe sooner than later. And I look forward to playing with you. And hopefully, maybe we can get some chickens or vox in there sooner than later. That is a lot better than the slot machines, which we might also have. But we're not doing the gambling thing. We're doing participation rewards. If you look at the 84% chance of winning, it might just be the money back from what you put in rather than winning a jackpot. You know how it works, man. But the way they're doing it is ingenious. For the rake in the ecosystem. I think it's gonna work, man. Yeah, we probably can't get into all that tonight, but they know what they're doing, obviously. All right, hold on this. To clear it up, on version 0, say you have 50 Vox. Is it going to be an extension of Vox Odyssey into a new, like, GUI on mobile? I mean, it is going to be a mobile game, if I'm not mistaken. And then at... Okay. So, for the people that do own like 50 or 100 Vox, though, on version 0, there might not be a huge benefit to that yet. And for the rest of it, you're just going to have to wait until future updates. Is that wrong or correct? I gotcha. All right, thanks. I appreciate that. Yeah. Let's give a big thank you out to Monet for joining us, Stuck Pixel, and Major Malfunction as usual. We really, really appreciate you talking to us.
Open Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. 낮에는 따사로운 인간적인 여자, 커피 한 잔에 여유를 아는 품격 있는 여자. 밤이 오면 심장이 뜨거워지는 여자, 그런 반전 있는 여자. 너는 선호해, 낮에는 너만큼 따사로운 그런 선호해. 커피 식기도 전에 원샷 때. 강남 스타일, 강남 스타일. 낮에는 따사로운 인간적인 여자, 커피 한 잔에 여유를 아는 품격 있는 여자. 밤이 오면 심장이 뜨거워지는 여자, 그런 반전 있는 여자. 너는 선호해, 낮에는 너만큼 따사로운 그런 선호해.
Yellow Submarine.
오빤 강남 스타일. 강남 스타일. 낮에는 따사로운 인간적인 여자. 커피 한 잔에 여유를 아는 품격 있는 여자. 밤이 오면 심장이 뜨거워지는 여자. 그런 반전 있는 여자. 너는 선어해. 낮에는 너만큼 따사로운 그런 선어해. 커피 식기도 전에 원샷 때리는 선어해. 밤이 오면 심장이 터져버리는 선어해. 그런 선어해. 아름다워 사랑스러워 그래 너 hey. 그래 바로 너 hey. 아름다워